want them to see me pee.
You already peed outside.
I need the earphones so I can watch sister. God. 7, 8, 9.
Give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Y'all, I just landed in El Salvador. And I don't know why I keep thinking El Salvador is Mexico. It's not Mexico. But I'm so excited because it's my first trip out the country this year in 2023. Even though we only here till Sunday, I think we're about to have a ball. So, if this is your first time clicking on one of my videos, make sure you subscribe. I ain't gonna do too much talking. I'm about to show y'all what's going on. What you know about living on the top? Penthouse suits looking down on the op. Took her for a test drive, left them on the lot. Time is money, so I spend it on the watch. Hold on, little T showing through the white teeth. You can see the thong busting on my tight jeans. Okay, rocks on my fingers like a nigga wife me. Got another shitty shit, ain't nothing like me. Yeah, about to catch another fight. Yeah, have a bottle, make him wanna bite. Yeah, I just wanna have a good night. I just wanna have a good night. Hold up, don't know that you know. If you broke, then you gotta let him go. You can have anybody, any money, mo. Cause when you a boss, you could do what you want. Y'all, this is the cutest little place. Did she come this way?
Y'all, it's so hot. And I'm not putting on my makeup, but I'm about to put on some lippy lips.
This is how it looks. And we're about to go to a beach club. We're supposed to go to Naui Beach Club, but where we're staying at, it's like an hour away from that. So we ain't going to one that's like 10 minutes away. So. Oh y'all, and this is the bathroom. I don't even think I showed y'all the bathroom. It's just a bathroom. They're gonna flag my YouTube account with y'all booty all out like that. Yeah, you don't she look like a little stripper girl?
I am.
Isn't
that good?
Yeah.
That's what I was going for. Slutty.
A slutty look.
Even if it is, we can still make it in blending, I'm sure. You probably have to leave here like what, 8?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like this, cause you probably you think you're cooler than me. You got design shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me.
Where was that? That one.
What?
Y'all, we at the beach right now. It's like
we're at the beach house.
The beach club. But we're not there yet, but we walk into it. I don't know where it's at. Oh, it's over there. It's so cute. Y'all, it's so nice. Girl, you wanna be in it so bad.
No, I don't.
Oh, I just hope she got that dog on a leash. This is it right. This is it right here. I just want to take a picture. Oh wait, y'all, what's that down there? Look, they got a DJ right here. Let's walk a little bit and see. Okay guys, we are back at the villa. It do feel a little cold right here, y'all.
I turned the fan speed up though.
Okay. But yeah, we're back at the villa. It's about, what time is it, Naja? It's 8 o'clock. And they have like a little pool here, and we didn't get in the water at the beach club because it was no water unless you want to get in the ocean. And I wasn't doing that. So we about to go out there for a little bit, and then we're gonna come back and get dressed for tonight. I think the plans kind of changed because we not hungry. So we going to the club to get more lit. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a second. Y'all, so let me show y'all my outfit. Okay guys, we are dressed and we about to go to
the heels. Maybe I should put mine on.
Let me go.
I'm gonna bring this water too.
Yeah, bring the water. Got this bag. These shoes, they fucking hurt like shit. Princess! Can you open the door, princess?
She said, man, this nigga.
Alright.
Thank you.
Forget you.
They keep calling me princess because Holly called me princess. So everybody in here talking about princess. I said, bro, that's not my name.
Hey, give me some gum, princess.
Yeah,
we're gonna do right there with the light in the glass. Y'all, we about to go to the club.
Turn up.
Okay, princess. Okay. I want them to see me pee.
You already peed,
I'm sorry. It's on the ankles. Huh? Oh, okay. Oh my god. I'm ghetto. I don't want to be this ghetto, bitch. Chelsea, wait, what'd you say?
I think this is the cover girl I want us to have. I don't think that's right.
What you think?
You on the phone?
Yeah,
bro. I need the earphones so I can watch Sister.
Good morning. It's a Saturday, y'all. I got drunk last night. Real drunk. I just took one of my contacts out because it was irritating me. I just got out to shower. I'm about to put on a swimsuit and I think we want to have breakfast at the pool. We ride horses on the beach before we check out of here at 12. So we got a lot to kind of do. And Paquito, I don't know how to say time. So I'll be back when I'm like together. I need to put some little lashes on because I don't want to wear makeup, but I want to still look with the lashes. I'll be back. My titties are so big.
Okay, so. Oh, this is crazy. I am on my way to breakfast. This is. I need a little photo op right here. Oh, should have bought my tripod. It's just so nice. Like, it's so beautiful. You know what? This actually reminds me of Costa Rica. It's giving me, it's a turtle and a fish, hold on y'all. I see the turtle.
I cannot stand losing you. Whoa, whoa. All these feelings intertwined. Oh, fighting the urge to reach out. And my stance remains unchanged, baby. I can't help it, I'm so into you. Oh, when you're ready, you can put this behind us.
I'm waiting for my breakfast. They, with this place, I'ma put the name that we stayed at when I'm editing. But this place has free breakfast, but not really free breakfast because you only get two options. You either get a fruit bowl or you can get eggs any kind of way you want with beans and a tortilla, avocado, and I think one more thing, but I don't eat all that avocado shit. So I got eggs, beans. Damn, I ain't getting no meat. Whatever, so I'm waiting on some orange juice. So I'm thirsty and I'm like, from last night. But yeah, I'm waiting on everybody else and I'm just about to chill in the water and take some pictures. But yeah. Alrighty. So we are leaving to go to the next spot. It's so hot. Y'all, me and Chelsea dressed like two different versions of Kim Kardashian today. She got the New Balances on. I got my husband Kanye on. My ex-husband. She did him dirt. This a new van?
Yeah, you like it, huh? Yeah. A little swaggy.
Yeah, the fuck? This is like a van. Mm-hmm. Okay, y'all, we at the Hyatt. It's so nice here. Like, it's so cute. Beautiful. Let's see. Oh, this is too cute. Got a little bakery. Some TV. A bar. Cookies. Oh, like coffee. Okay, not a kissing booth. So I need to come here with my man so we can kiss in the kissing booth. Oh wow, it's a mall. I want to stay here like for more than a day. So cute. Oh, this is so cute. I like this, but yeah, we checking in. Everybody's kind of feeling a little sick. I don't know what it is. You know, I be sick on vacation, on me personally. Like, I be sick. But everybody else don't really feel too well. So I think we about to just check in, chill out for a second, and then the little picnic slide thing is closed. So.
What
you need to? I guess I'm gonna just put it to the
side when I need to. Alright, come on, let's check. Yeah, because I need a film. You need what? I don't think you need it for that. It's so red. We're about to go to the picnic place. This bathroom is so cute. Like, it's so cute.
I know my funeral gon' be lit. swerving between emotions. I know we got real issues. Can't give in so easily. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't going out with no fight. No, I'm just trying to play my part.
Y'all, I just got back to the hotel and I really have to tell y'all. I don't know, I know this is probably too much information, but y'all know I keep it real on my box. I started my period. Like, bro. So I'm cramping. I bought no underwear. I had some pads in my little essential bag, so thank God for that, and thank God we leave tomorrow. But I'm just so annoyed because I bought underwear from the lady off the street earlier, two pair for $5. Guess who can't fit them? Big Mama. And my mom. But yeah, just sorry. And I don't think I'm gonna go out tonight. I'm never like the party pooper type, but I'm poop. So I'll talk to y'all when I get out the shower. Y'all, we about to go to the party. Y'all got y'all wristbands?
Yeah.
Y'all know what that means, VIP. If you don't got a wristband, you can't get in.
You ain't get in. You're
just like we couldn't get a necklace last night. Just like that. I'm back upstairs. Y'all was scared when I just walked in. I don't know why, but first of all, I told y'all I started my period. I feel fucking sick. I feel like I'm about to throw up. It was lame anyways. So the fuck. So yeah, I'm gonna end my vlog here. Cause I don't think we have anything. I don't think we're doing anything special tomorrow. So I'll see y'all when I get back to Houston.